Hello everyone, welcome to TubeU channel, I'm Henry. Last time, I have made a hair cutter, which you can cut your hair by yourself. If change the USB power supply to AA battery, it will work more convenient. Today, I will show you how to do it. First, I will hack the AA battery. Oh no! I mean, start from making AA battery case. Let's go. First, make an electrode connector. I tried using aluminum sheet cut from a soda can. It can be shaped easily, but it is difficult to connect to the wire using soda tin unless you have a spot welder. I changed to using copper sheet, which the conductivity is better than aluminum sheet. Cut the sheet to 10x10mm pieces. Put them into this small container. Make this shape using a hammer. Modify it if it is necessary. Here we are. The positive and negative electrode connectors are ready. It is very easy to connect them to wire. Then connect them to the electrode holder. Make sure the positive electrode connects to the flat shape. The negative electrode connects to the knob shape. The positive and negative electrode connectors are ready. Now, we consider the AA battery case. The electrode is slid in, so it is easy to change. One of them is fixed. The other electrode is flexible using this shape, so it is not necessary to use spring. This small hole can be used to fix the case, to board, or to bind them together. This slide can be used to bind the case together, so they can be extended very easily. The AA battery is fixed by these bolts. Make sure you connect them in the correct direction. But don't worry, even you connect them in the wrong direction, they won't make any trouble, because this small failsafe structure can prevent them become a working circuit. that's all today. We have made an extendable, completely homemade AA battery case. Next time, I will use them in my portable hair cutter or other kinds of stuff. Please leave your comments below so I can know what shall I change the design in the next version. Also, do me a favor, click the subscribe button. Also, leave your comments so we can know each other. I'm looking forward to seeing you again soon. Hope you will have a nice day. I uploaded the STA files linked below. You can download them if you are interested in making your own AA battery case. Hope you will like it. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Also, click the small bell so you will not miss the update. Tube your channel is waiting for you.